This is a pretty cool game I had. Doesn't seem to be at the start of this clip, just showing the last 5 minutes of the game here. But basically, the other team had double our score on kill confirm. We're on 20 tags, they're on 40, so they only need 25 more tags to win. It seems like a pretty hopeless game, and a lot of people do seem to quit games like this if they think they're not going to win, but I never understand that. If you're not good enough to stay in the game, stay off it. Never going to improve as a player if you quit games all the time, but whatever. I actually only died one more time after this, so after my next death, I end up getting all my kill streaks and take the game right to the end. Only a few tags in it, so it's a really close game, so I'll leave the end to you guys to watch. But apart from that, just one other quick point. I've mentioned in one of my previous videos, I'm using the Upload Skills skin on Upload Studio on Xbox One. The logo you see there is actually covering the scores on Podghost in the top right corner, so that logo would be too low if you move it down anymore, but if you could put it right in the middle at the top, that'd be great. That'll keep it out of the way of the scores, and obviously people watching videos want to see the scores and the kills and everything. So if you could patch that with a quick update, that'd be great. But apart from that, enjoy the rest of the game, and I'll see you in the next videos. Cheers.
Confirmed. Sentry gun is ready for deployment. Care package ready for direction. Mark the DZ. Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. Guard dog ready. Friendly helo pilot active. Mission accomplished. Good day's work.